Gavi is reportedly now close to signing a new contract with Barcelona following Louis' negotiation. The 18-year-old was a vital player at club level during the 2021-2022 campaign, making 46 appearances in all competitions, contributing 2 goals and 6 assists in the process. Gavi has again been a big figure for Xavi's side this term, featuring on 5 occasions, including the full 90 minutes against Sevilla in the La Liga last weekend. There has been a host of talk surrounding the midfield future in recent months, and he has still not signed a new contract at Camp Nou, with a long deal due to expire next June. The likes of Bayern, Liverpool, United, Chelsea, and Manchester City are believed to be keeping a close eye on a situation with a few potentially signing him. Over the summer, Barcelona president Juan Laporta said that he was optimistic that the youngster will soon commit his future to the club. "We're optimistic because we want Gavi to stay at Barca. We are very excited about him staying. He's from our academy. The player and his agent will be now also want to stay at Barca. We are very close to reaching an agreement," he told Barca at the time. There have been a number of issues in negotiation, with Laporta previously opening up on his frustration and term of the discussion. His agent has held a renewal offer on the table for a long time, Laporta found less effective. "We don't have any news. They have accepted it. The news that we do have, if dealt, they are comforting at the same time, will say something. We have signed our position, and for now, it is not been accepted. Yes, because we do not understand it. Gavi is a player that we all like. He has a present and a future at Barcelona."